all right, Big?
Yeah, I guess I am.
This is worse than I thought.
Oh, any feathered friend is a friend of mine. Well, let's step into my nest. Well, goodbye, Oscar.
Why, that's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Big, it's time.
But can't we just,
Ah, it starts. Dear friends. Here I am in my new home. Love, Big Dodo. Big Bird to you.
Telly, it's gonna be all right.
Oh, Olivia, I'm so worried about Big Bird.
Well, don't.
But he's out there all alone, and Miss Finch could get him.
Not if we find him first. And believe me, Telly, we will.
Is that right? Yeah. 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 Okay. All right, listen, everybody. Here's the plan.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, yeah, right.
Gordon, you're gonna take the Volkswagen. Bob. And Linda, you go with Gordon.
Boy, I better work on that car.
Oscar, the sloppy jalopy will take Route 12.
All right.
Hey, you and me, Skinny.
What about me?
Toadstool.
Now, if you get there and you haven't found him.
Yes, I have a question.
What is it, Oscar?
What is the capital of South Dakota?
Oscar?
Are you kidding? I love wild goose chases. Let's go get lost.
No, let's all find Big Bird!
Well, I think we're ready to go. I got a honker in the back because my horn broke. And now it's time to see some of the great grouch landmarks of America.
No, it's not. Now it's the time to find Big Bird, remember?
Yeah. Party over. Unforgettable dining experience.
Hey, give me that syrup back!
Hey, look at this real grouch dining. Meatloaf with marshmallow sauce. Candied clams with French dressing.
Cream of garlic.
Hey, better make that too.
For everybody!
What I call.
Okay, stop this car right now. We aren't anywhere near Toadstool. So step on it, Oscar, or Miss Finch will get him.
And that's how Bert lost Big Bird.
I didn't do it. You did too, Bert.
Hey, Dump, baby, what happened?
Wake up! Come on, Oscar, wake up!
Hi, everybody! Oh, I